the 33, the 33 of Paquette might have got into the 16 of Blue after he went around. Lineup will be Steve Lye, Ian Curtis, Greg Smith, Jack McClay, Ricky Lye, Ben Poland, Andrew Campbell, Stephen Paquette, and then the 42 of Scott Berger. And then if you want to take up the rear of the field. So Jack McClay is able to move up two positions. It will Spotter who is listening to race control. He has been instructed multiple times to jump up two times, two stops. The 16Z of Dylan Zuhl looks like he's going to take that car topside. Now, what will everybody do behind him? Steve Lye will get the first choice at the choose cone. He will go to the bottom. Cam Curtis looks like he'll go to the top. Greg Smith to the bottom. Jack McClay to the top. Ricky to the bottom. Ben to the top. Five laps in the books, 20 laps to go. Dylan Zuhl being able to join the new off the end. Steve Lye with Ian Curtis, he was outside. Greg Smith and Jack McClay on a row two. 20 laps to go in the 103 auto heads up. The little slip, late model slip it. Steve Lye will take the inside. Dan Curtis to the outside. Greg Smith on the inside. Jack McClay will not be the line. Ben Poland goes to the outside. Scott Berger stays where they're at. Not much of a choose going on in this race. We will run the ball at the line trying to collect off at the top of the speedway going out over the record here momentarily. So again, 20 laps left to go. Steve Lye, Dan Curtis down there.